Hey YouTube, it's me, Zipster. I got some very bad news yesterday, but let's start from the very beginning. What the hell was that? Okay, it was a wintry Saturday in February of 2007. It's about 9 p.m. at night. I'm sitting up here in this very room smoking a little weed with my friend Hottie when the phone rings. I picked it up, I looked at my caller ID, and it said, YouTube. I'm like, oh my God, YouTube is calling me on the phone. Okay, so I answered it, and it was Jamie Byrne. This is the guy who started the whole partnership program at YouTube. And I'm like, oh my God, hello. And he's like, is this Zipster? I'm like, yeah. And then he starts telling me about this new program they're starting and how they want me to be a part of it. And then he told me, and I swear to God on my dog's life, he told me, he said, you're the first one that I'm calling about this simply because of the volume of videos you're putting out. Because, geez, by February of 2007, I'd already done like 130 videos. I was cranking them out at least one a day, sometimes two. Anyway, so, you know, we'd very much like for you to be a part of our partner program, and we'll definitely make it worth your while, but you won't be allowed to post on any other video sites. I'm like, okay, what do you mean worth my while? And quite frankly, I'm telling you the truth, they threw a bucket of money at me. Which, hello, yeah, I'm yours exclusively. So I was very proud. And then a couple hours after that, I get a call from my friend Renetto. You remember him. He used to be my boyfriend back in the day. And they had called him second. And threw him a bucket of money at him. So we're all in on this stuff. We're so excited. Then we start finding out, you know, as people, this is back in the day when YouTube, you know, we actually like talk to each other, the creators on YouTube. And so as the days are rolling on, we're hearing from Boheme and Venetian Princess, and all these people are like comparing notes and stuff. But we weren't allowed to tell how much money they were giving us because we had to sign up a non-disclosure agreement and all this stuff. It was very hush hush, very secret. Anyway, we were very proud. They invited 40 people into the program initially. And we were all very proud to be YouTube partners. It was great. Then, of course, we know how that went. You know, in a couple of years, there's 200 million YouTube partners, and it wasn't no big deal anymore. But I was still, and I still am proud of the fact that I was in the initial group of partners. It was very exciting to me. Well, yesterday, I get an email from YouTube. I'm like, oh, my old pals at YouTube. And they're telling me, you know, in the future, you will no longer be a partner. I'm like, what? And they're like, apparently, well, it said you have to have 1,000 prescribers, which, of course, I have like almost 30,000. I used to have 38,000, but then they cut out all the ones that were dead or whatever happened to them. And people have to watch 4,000 hours of your videos a year. Now, I got on my little calculator, and I realized that that meant that people would have to be watching Zipster videos for 10 hours a frickin' day every day of the year. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Anyway, so yeah, as of February 20th, I am no longer gonna be a partner at the YouTubes. But you know what? It's changed so much. And I gotta tell you, it's not the money. I'm barely making enough to pay my damn electricity these days, you know, from YouTube. So it ain't the money. It's just I feel really burnt that, you know, that they would do this to the original partners. You know, you kind of think you'd be grandfathered in somehow. But yeah, no, that ain't what happened. You know, Google don't give a shit. So anyway, that's the story. But I will continue making videos because, like I say, it ain't about the money. And, you know, so you'll see me around. I just wanted to come on and, wow, I'm surprised I didn't get madder. I was really mad today. I was talking to Digital Soul. And I was like so, you remember Digital Soul? I was like so pissed off. It's like, I better not make a video while I'm all mad because, you know, I don't want people to see me like that, you know. But anyway, so yeah, I feel better now, but it still pisses me off. Oh well, that's life. Say, it goes on. Anyway, so I'll see you again real soon, but it's nice to see you. All right, you take care of yourselves. Thank you. It sucks.